I'm the CTO of Ryde Technology, and we're a micromobility company based in Oslo, Norway. Basically, it's a new way of transporting and making the communities and making cities smaller. Using scooters, you're actively able to transport yourself across a city like Oslo in 15 minutes. Why did we end up choosing AWS? First of all, the local presence with the team gave us a lot of confidence that we were able to do this. Market-leading best practices on infrastructure was the second. And then the off-the-shelf solutions in AI and ML was just a game changer for us in what we suddenly understood that we could achieve. As a CTO, you always wonder sort of where you're going to spend your resources and how you're going to enable the business. Being able to be on AWS, we're able to keep our team still small, which saves costs, but it also makes sure that we can be agile. So with all the things that we can sort of pick off the shelf in AWS, that means we can keep the team still small and nimble and focus on delivering. If there is any challenges that really excites us or really challenge the industry, I would say regulation and working together with municipalities and with the cities is going to be a game changer. Being able to use technology to better enforce how users is using micromobility, where do they park, where do they ride, that's going to be a huge mega trend that is going to demand a lot from our technology platforms. So going forward, for our business, it's going to be about reaching more countries and having an IT platform that supports that scale. Working with AWS, being a global player and market leader, I'm 100% sure that they are going to enable us to achieve that.